A Calgary team that was really struggling to score 8 goals in his last 6 games. Now Lucic is going to square off against Austin Watson.
Well, they fought before, too, when Watson was in Nashville and Lucic was in Edmonton. They're no stranger to it.
So there goes the penalty-free game.
Yep. You knew that was going to... That was a very predictable scenario. Here's how it starts right off the draw. Austin Watson looking to spark his team, and Milan Lucic is always a...
almost a carbon copy each of the 3 games against Toronto. The first 6 to 8 minutes, they carried the play, and here we go. Darnell Nurse and Milan Lucic, and the Battle of Alberta is back on. Trying to hang in there with the heavyweight champ who was involved against Austin Watson the other night. And 17 said buckle up with the new coach and makes a statement there.
You know, this actually starts with Mangiapane and Draisaitl, who battled right from the center ice faceoff throughout this entire shift. You could just feel the intensity kind of grow here.
Heavyweight tilt here in the opening period of the Battle of Alberta.
And that's where we stand. 2-0 Calgary, 12 and a half left in the third. And we got a fight. It's Lucic dropping the gloves with Anderson. We had words earlier in this game and just this period.
Yep.
Yep. And these are two big guys.
Oh boy. Lucic just got him there, right?
Yeah. Anderson hanging in there, though. And then Lucic wins the decision.
And let's take a look at right off the faceoff. It's going to be Lucic and Anderson, and Lucic is going to take exception to the slashing by Anderson to the left. There it is, right at center ice, and they go at it right there. And at that moment, you knew it was on. Here, a couple big old miss with that one, but oh, he got him with a left there, couple lefts.
There's a short right coming up here.
Yes, right there.
Spam.
Yep,
missed it. That was the one.
And a big play here as Savarin and Lucic had dropped the gloves before the puck was even dropped, so they're not even going to get this play started. And the officials, as you can see, Chris, are having a talk. How should we deal with this? Have a little talk with them here. Say, okay, boys, get to playing, and then you're
ready to go. I don't know if this is a way to commemorate the 1,000th game or an old score to settle.
Well, on your 1,000th game, do you want to get a Gordie Howe hat trick? You got 2/3 of it done here for Lucic, and Savarin in his first game steps up physically.
Well, Savarin got one shot in.